Water is calling my name right now. So dominating.
They help, help, help.
Safari tent देखे online and book किए. इसे देखिए, ये है broken beach. इसे देखिए. We have money again.
Finally, after climbing from there, we've reached here.
It's the next day at 6 in the morning and we're leaving this beautiful Airbnb. Time to say bye to the dense forest of Ubud and we are going to the waters of Nusa Penida. All packed, all checked. Good to go, good to go, good to go. Let's go. Jin jin ki boat hai wo log sab idhar ruke hai along with Reeth over there with our luggage. You could see yourself.
Kya din aa gaya. What is this actually? This is a bikini se shakal dikhane layak. Tumne meri shakal dikhane layak.
Dhoop se to dhoop jal rahi ho.
Ye sara Saroj wearing kachha baniyan on her head.
You have a topi, give your topi topi.
Burberry.
Pretty. Versus the part that is pretty. Welcome to Nusa Penida. Waters are very welcoming, but right now we need to get ourselves into a car. I have a driver booked over here. Usko call karna padega. Bapre, ye pattharon pe kaise abhi main drag karu sirkus. Reet to aage se bag, piche se bag.
Reet is a coolie, but for the day.
And Sara's also pulling. What do you mean coolie? Look at my bag.
Look at my bags, not that.
We send you to the gym for a reason. The world of yellow and hello. Yellow and hello. Nusa Penida has a one-time fee. ऐसे इन लोग खड़े हैं इधर द्वार पे port के बाहर 25,000 per person one-time fee to see this island. Thank you so much. Thank you. Tax भर रहे हैं हम इनका. महाशय ने सुबह सुबह boat की टिकट ही घुमा दी है.
महाशय is all laced
up. Oh please महाशय, let's go to Nusa Penida. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sarah, where you and I, we travel together. We are in Nusa Penida. It's a part of Bali. It's not in mainland Bali. It's a different island. We've taken a 45-minute ferry ride over here. It's very hot and humid yahan pe. Ubud se ekdam opposite climate chal raha hai. The breeze is nice, but it is very hot. Hum yahan se do din ke liye, so we've reached at 9 o'clock, 9:40 right now in the morning. And the first order of business is we are directly going snorkeling. We don't want to waste a minute because हमारा Airbnb का check-in is at 2 PM. So वहाँ check-in करें फिर पूरा दिन बिगड़ जाए, ऐसा करना ही नहीं है. We really want to go into the water. We both are water babies big time. And we're very excited to snorkel in Nusa Penida because some of the best underwater life is over here. Honestly, Nusa Penida में आधा surface life पे ही बहुत सुंदर corals and marine life देखने मिलेगा. तो इसलिए we are going snorkeling. So even if you know basic swimming, you can go for snorkeling. Scuba diving के लिए you need certification. It's such a pretty island. Look at that, the white. It's literally like out of a fairy tale. The white clouds, the blue waters. Lots of snorkeling places over here, fast boats, and waters are really pretty. All set. Fins. He didn't like the color of his fins, so he just puckered out me his. Now walk. Water is calling my name right now. Chanda, very chanda. Arey arey aunty, ap laat mat maro.
Will come inside water and then do. Ooh, arey pani na aro. Ooh, ah, then do.
Always at the front of the boat.
Okay, why? The sun is gonna slap your face.
Babe, sun is gonna slap us in the second seat also. Now though everything is gonna slap us. Water, sun, nature. Let's be one with the nature and give me my fins. First give my fins.
First to take this.
finish.
So dominating. We got our snorkel gear. Exciting. I haven't snorkeled in a while. A little in Andaman for my course. First day of my course. I love my swimsuit. It's from Ala Mod. I'll be visible in the ocean, so if you lose me, you know where to come.
I love my swimsuit.
It's just not there.
It's from Guwahati, Assam.
Lots of boats here, so I'm guessing this is where we stop. Oh, look at the watercolor.
Look at that. Oh, so pretty.
So excited. Noosa Panindaga trip is not how we planned it to go. Unfortunately, the ocean was not kind to us at all. The first place we went was the Manta Bay. Snorkeling ke liye, it's very famous to see manta rays, but tumhari kismat pe dikha to dikha, nahi dikha to kuch nahi dikha. Udhar kuch bhi nahi na, to corals hai na, fishes hai kuch nahi. You'll just see manta. So as soon as the boat parked, there was a big manta ray on top, and both Rita and I saw. Need a lot of water after what has happened today. Ek to pani na underwater is very salty, and personally for me after scuba and snorkeling mujhe snorkeling bilkul acha nahi laga because bahut crowded hota hai, like sab log na aapas mein udhar hi rehte. The waves and the currents were so strong that Reet and I both lost each other. We both lost the boats. Both of us literally either asked for help, and we were just separated. And then because there are multiple boats at the same time at the same place, everybody was chasing that manta ray. I think the manta ray to ran away for sure dar ke ye sare insano se, but also sari boats ke sare log the, mujhe samajh mein bhi nahi aa raha through the goggles ki kaun si boat hamari hai. Reet to chala gaya dur, mujhe dusre log bhi दिख रहे हैं, मुझे बोट का नाम भी नहीं पता. लाइक व्हेन वी गो स्कूबा डाइविंग दे फैमिलियराइज अस सो वेल कि दिस इज द नेम ऑफ योर बोट, डोंट गो फार अवे फ्रॉम द बॉय, होल्ड द रोप एंड गो डाउन. देयर आर सो मेनी इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड द गाइड इज ऑलवेज विद यू. योर द गाइड वाज समवेयर, आवर बोट इज समवेयर. फाइनली मेरे से सांस नहीं लिया जा रहा था, मैंने हेल्प चिल्ला के एक बोट ने मुझे ऊपर खींचा, एंड वो बोट भी मेरे से दूर जा रही थी. मैंने स्नॉर्कल निकाली, सब नमक का पानी अंदर जा रहा था. हेल्प वो मेरे को ऊपर ही नहीं ले रहा. इज लाइक विच बोट आई वाले, मैं तेरे साथ कॉन्वर्सेशन करूँ अभी पानी में से. एंड देन आई जस्ट pulled myself up into that boat, and then the main guide from my boat was like, yo you have to come here, and she asked me, where's your camera? So I thought it's with Reet. Then Reet was on the third boat somewhere else, and he's come up from there, and I for that minute I thought I lost Reet also in the water in the ocean because the currents were so strong. Reet has come from some other side, I've come from some other side. We both meet on our boat, both of us don't have the GoPro. I think while passing it to each other, the currents were so strong ke wo pani mein beh gaya. So GoPro's gone, but the worst thing is that जो भी उबुद में हमने river rafting की थी, which was so fun, so fun, and the memories were so good from that. Honestly, we had the best time river rafting. वो सारा कुछ भी चला गया, because of course we didn't take any backup. You've seen our trip has been so भाग. हम सिर्फ एक जगह से दूसरी जगह भाग रहे हैं, because we have very limited time, so we're trying to make the most of it. And yesterday night we slept at 2 o'clock, woke up at 5 o'clock. And we are here in Noosa Panindaga, and we didn't back up any footage because we were like, okay, last mein kar lenge backup. But unfortunately, GoPro to gaya, but the footage from Ubud is gone, which is why probably in the last vlog I'm telling you all that we've gone river rafting and loved it, but we don't have any captured memories from it. It's such a thin line between enjoying your trip and taking content for it, because we both love the ocean, but unfortunately that was the place we were both unhappy in today. Reet is very sad, like he's very sad. We both love the ocean, but it was just not friendly to us. The currents were very strong, and honestly kuch system nahi hota snorkeling ka. It's like itne sare log, ek ka fin lag raha hai, ye ek insaan idhar hai, ye ek insaan idhar hai, ye ek insaan idhar hai. Mujhe personally bilkul maza nahi hai. Uske baad maine ek aur spot pe, hum niche gaye bhi the aur mujhe corals dikh rahe the, but I was like, shit, I want to scuba and I want to go so close to the corals because I've scuba dived and I know what it's like to be as close to them as possible. So the upper surface se dekhne maza nahi aa rahi thi, so I just came up after that. And yeah, if you can scuba dive, if you're snorkeling, be careful with your devices because the currents are so strong. The guide actually even tried to look for it, but of course the currents are so strong, ocean took it away from us. The ocean was like, GoPro leke ja raha hu main tumhara, to leke chala gaya. That's what Nusa Penida has been like so far. The water's beautiful to look at. Bahar se you can take a private yacht ride, a boat ride. Of course, snorkeling everybody does and they love it. Don't take a camera. Don't take any devices. Don't, like, we didn't wear jewelry. We both are not wearing any jewelry and all of that because of course, ye saari cheeze gir jaati hai. Now, since we are content creators, we of course will take our camera. But it was an accident and we lost it. It happens to normal people also, not just to content creators. A lot of people end up losing a lot of things in underwater. Usually, jabhi main scuba gayi hu na, I've always taken their camera. I never take my own GoPro and go. Ye snorkeling mein aisa kuch system tha bhi nahi, wo jo banda tha sirf photos le raha tha. But yeah, it's like khud ki jaan ko bachao ya camera bachao, to of course insaan khud ki jaan ko hi bachayega. Anyway, now we've come to a cafe. This is the Penida Sunrise. We're having something because we've not eaten well at all. We've not slept well at all. We both will go to our Airbnb, chill, relax, start fresh because I'm sure there's a lot more in Nusa to offer than just the underwater life. Right? Right? It's not the end of our trip. I'll give you all stock footage from river rafting. I'm sure it would be much better than what we've taken. Ubud was so good to us that Nusa is feeling like not it for us right now. But we'll turn this trip around. Few
minutes later. ये वाला Airbnb हमने पता नहीं कौन से जंगल के बीच में बुक कर दिया है. It's so deep inside the forest. 20 minutes दूर था from where we were eating our lunch. That area where we went snorkeling. 20 minutes दूर, but entered like the deep thick of the forest and it's really bad roads. I don't know how we both are gonna get out to do anything else in Nusa Penida. This island is not looking up for us.
एक रास्ते तो देखो. हम बाइक वाइक ले भी लिए तो जाएंगे कैसे? बहुत ही बुरे रास्ते.
I don't even think I will
come back again to Nusa Penida. What do you? Thank you. Yes, samundar dekhe main boli very pretty.
Out of it? 17 notes and I think we're all out of Balinese cash.
Fully out of it?
We don't have any more pink notes.
1750.
Yeah.
हाँ तो ठीक है मतलब इसको दे पाएंगे ना?
इसके लिए है.
This, we don't need. You can take this all.
It's okay. Changes there. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. ATM चले जाएंगे ना अपन.
हाँ ATM जाने का.
So this is what a beautiful Airbnb is. हम लोग ने मस्त ऐसी safari tent देखे online and book किए. And it is actually, the stay is beautiful. The tent is beautiful. The water is so clean and nice and lovely. It's got a hammock. It's got beautiful greenery around. But we didn't anticipate that अदर तक पहुँचना इतना ज़्यादा मुश्किल होगा. But really stunning because you also get a very clear view of the ocean. That is the Gamath Bay. So Gamath Bay is close by from us if we want to go there on that beach. The other beach on the other side and the west side are really far. Need to search where the bathroom is. This is the bathroom. Got the tent like here. Is it this? Ooh, so fancy for a tent. Oh my god, really nice. So pretty. I love it. A few inches later. Let's go. Are you feeling good?
Yep.
Sunset chasing. My favorite activity on a beach. Guy, this is yaar idhar Nusa Penida ki guy. Doggo. Amok sunset. Nothing a good sunset can't fix, you guys. Look at the colors of the sky.
Yeah, I know, right?
Petrol, देखो कैसा दे रहे. Bottle में. This place is reminding me of Mount Fuji. Look at that. I think that's Mount Batur. Iska ek trek hota hai. And ye clouds, jaise aapko trek pe, agar aap trek point pe jaoge to clouds dekhne milega. Sunrise trek hota hai. So beautiful.
This is so pretty.
So pretty, na? Told you nothing. A good sunset can't heal.
So pretty. This looks very similar to Mount Fuji. It's just not.
I said the same thing. Oh my god. I said the same thing.
The snow top is not there.
Hello. How are you? Thank you. We're good.
We have a reservation for today.
No.
No, we don't have a reservation.
How many people?
Two. Please give us a good table.
I can't wait.
every time we come and there's a pool and we don't carry swimming costumes.
I think. Oh, look at.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. Stunning place, huh? Yeah. What a good choice. Just turned our day around.
He did well with the suggestion.
Like, yeah.
Finally, a good suggestion. Oh, it's lovely. And look, we're here in the nick of the time.
Can you all believe we are staying somewhere in the thick of the forest over here? And this is what is out there. This beautiful ocean, jisme aaj hum itne bikhre hue the. But now the waters are so much calmer. Sky is beautiful. Nature stunning. Can't play with nature. You never can play with nature. Colors of the sky are beautiful. We've got ice cream last to end our meal, and it's so good, you guys. It's so delicious.
Strawberry is also very natural.
All the food over here was really good at a mock sunset bar. Of course, the views were good. Jo abhi chale gaye.
Such good chocolate ice cream. Mujhe abhi tak Bali ka khana itna nahi acha laga tha. आज पहली बार मुझे कुछ खाना अच्छा लगा। The next
morning. Good morning, you guys. We have a floating breakfast in Bali. सुबह सुबह हमारे लिए breakfast रखा गया है यहाँ पर. And there are dragonflies also around it. We were asleep, but we had asked for a 9 a.m. breakfast. It's 10 a.m. right now. एक घंटे से बेचारा उधर ही है. रीत वो ठंडा तो हो ही गया होगा. वो कड़क भी हो गया होगा. Okay, here's everything we ordered for breakfast. A berry smoothie bowl, some fruits, sunny side up, egg. Sausage. Watermelon juice. Yeah, watermelon juice was so fresh yesterday. They gave us for welcome drink. I made myself an impulse caramel ka kamal. There's some pancakes and there's some tea and coffee in that. Sab kuch thanda ho chuka hai because hum bahut late nashta karne from the time they served it. Pretty nonetheless. I'm going to sit in the pool. I'm wearing a swimming costume. Their food is good, huh? This villa's food is really good. So fresh. So good. मुझे यही था कि मैं बाली आके बहुत सारे स्मूदी बोल्स खाऊं, बट हम नाश्ता करने निकले ही नहीं आज तक. आज पहली बार हम लोग ने अच्छे से नाश्ता बोला विला में. दिस ऑप्शन वॉज देयर ना उबुद विला ऑल्सो, बट वी जस्ट नेवर गॉट टाइम, सो वी डिसाइडेड टू डू इट इन नुस्सा.
One hour later.
Guess who decided to do her makeup for the first time in this Bali trip? But today we've booked a private car to go to the west side of Nusa Penida, and that has the three beaches that we wanted to cover anyway. That's Angel Billabong, Kellingking Beach, and Broken Beach. And ये तीन मतलब most फेमस स्पॉट्स है और ये वेस्ट साइड पे है ऑफ नुसा पेनिडा. वी गेट अ ड्राइवर जस्ट लाइक हाउ वी हैड इन उबुद. हमने एयरबीएनबी होस्ट से ही बात किया है कि कैन यू अरेंज दिस. सो दीज एयरबीएनबी होस्ट्स आर वेरी कम्युनिकेटिव इन बाली इन जनरल. दे आर वेरी स्वीट, वेरी कम्युनिकेटिव, एंड दे टॉक टू यू एंड ऑफर यू अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. दे विल हेल्प यू विद द कार, विद द बाइक रेंटल, विद फूड ऑप्शन. लाइक यस्टरडे दैट अमोक सनसेट बार वॉज ऑल्सो रेकमेंडेड बाय आर एयरबीएनबी, इट वॉज सो गुड. सो इट्स रियली नाइस टू हैव दैट कम्युनिकेशन जो आप घर से भी कर सकते हो, एंड यू नो दैट दिस पर्सन इज देयर फॉर यू. सो वेन यू कम ओवर योर दैट and will be able to help you out with all of these things. Like hamara bike rental, he just got us a bike. We can pay him during checkout. For today's experience, he's sending us a car. We can pay him during checkout. So today's experience is costing us 700,000 IDR, which is roughly how much, baba? Main bahut buri hu is conversion mein. It's not like euros and all, it's not easy, like just multiply. It's supposed to be divided. 3600 INR. Okay, so all the conversions Reet only does over here because I'm very bad at dividing. I am so used to multiplying only in euros, so that's the reason why I've not really been very good at it. And हमारा बैलेंस कैश पूरा खत्म हो गया है, तो आज हम ATM भी जाएंगे गाड़ी के साथ, and we'll be able to withdraw some money from the forex card. So yeah, that's on our agenda today, but we are starting very late. We really needed some sleep. Both of us were so exhausted in our bones. We slept. We came back to the villa at around 9:30-10, and we passed out, like literally passed out, and woke up this morning at 9. तो पहली बार हमारी 11 घंटे की नींद हुई है इस छुट्टी पे, and it feels so good. Like my bones are not hurting for the first day on this trip, because Mumbai से भी ऑफकोर्स हम काफी एग्जॉशन लेके ही आते हैं अपने काम का, एंड वो सारा कुछ आके इधर भी मल्टीप्लाई होता जाता है. फील्स रियली नाइस. एंड उसके बाद द ब्रेकफास्ट वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड, सो नाउ वी आर ऑल पम्प्ड अप एंड आई फील लाइक डूइंग मेकअप. लाइक आई फील लाइक डूइंग इट, सो आई एम डूइंग इट. टुडे वी विल बी गोइंग टू दिस बीचेस एंड मे बी वील गो इन वॉटर. इफ वी डू आई जस्ट डू अ वॉटर प्रूफ मस्कारा, सो आई विल बी टेकन केयर ऑफ. आई एम वेरिंग अ वेरी क्यूट आउटफिट. आई विल गिव यू एन आउटफिट चेक इन अ व्हाइल. मैं गेट रेडी विद मी शूट कर रही हूँ. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट गेट रेडी विद मी दैट आई एम शूटिंग ऑन दिस ट्रिप बिकॉज सो फार डिडंट गेट द चांस टू. लाइक एक तो करना बनता है हर ट्रिप से. बाबा इन दिस एंगल यू कैन टेक मी पुल मी फॉर द हॉलीडे ऑल्सो. यू जस्ट हैव टू पुश मी. You pulled me in Mumbai, right? Yeah, yeah. We are doing a transition reel. You pulled me in Mumbai, so you pushed me into this frame. Ooh, I have the TT foundation. I forgot I got it for this trip. I'm so surprised that Bali mein actually skin dry ho rahi instead of oily. I've also not been regular with my skincare. I couldn't care less. Like since the time I've come on this island, in Bali in general, I've just had the couldn't care less attitude. I don't know what content I'm filming. I don't know. Like I'm very chill over here. This foundation is good. It's just that it's a little too light for my complexion right now. I'm tan. मेरे घर के complexion के लिए भी light था, तो अभी तो और भी light लग रहा है. I started by saying I'll just put a little bit of concealer, and here I am. The outfit is not even planned. I'm doing a red lip for the first time on this trip. All set to go explore the beaches of Nusa Penida. I have done quite the glam today for the first time and I'm really feeling myself. Left my hair wild and curly and put these very big shell earrings on. I don't really remember where this is from. I'm gonna give you a fit check in the mirror. This is my outfit of the day. It's a crochet two-piece dress from Ala Mod. It's totally giving beach and I've taken my one and only beach bag. It's a very old bag from H&M and it's sara swimsuit bhi liya in case we feel like swimming, and we've taken towels and cash जो थोड़ा बहुत बचा है एंड कार्ड्स. वी नीड टू गो टू एटीएम. We are on our way to Broken Beach and look at the roads, you guys. The roads, I think, everywhere in Nusa Penida are like this only. Itne bure raste. Please bikes mat lana. Bikes mein dekho kaise ja rahe itna carefully. 10 ki speed se zyada aap le nahi paoge. And all blind turns, so you really don't know. We had a bike, but we kept it. And we are just in this. And we are going by car also so slowly. And mujhe chakkar aa rahe hain. Literally itni zyada ubad khabad raste. Oh God. Chakkar Pro Max. The roads are so bad. So glad we took a car. Bike pe humari baat lag jati.
Our adventure junkie is feeling giddy. Turns out curves and hilly roads are not our best friend. Should have carried more electrolytes.
Chakkar Pro Max. Raste kitne kharab the. Baap re, beach jaane ke liye koi itna torture kyun kar raha hai?
It's an island. It's an island on top of a hill. What else do you expect?
Sneakers would have been a better option for this place. It is hilly to go to the beautiful beach. We are going to Broken Beach now. We actually already at Broken Beach. I think that is Angel's Billabong over that peak.
No.
I chose the wrong footwear choice. There are a lot of people wearing chappals actually. It's so confusing when you're on an island if you should dress as per the beach or as per the hill. Oh God, yesterday was snorkeling, but my calves jo dukh rahe hain na. Lots of people down. We are standing here. View's breathtaking. So at this one spot, you'll be covering two beaches. Left side is Broken Beach and this side is Angel's Billabong. So that's Angel's Billabong. And then this side is Broken Beach. I think us pura chadh ke jo upar dikhta hai wo Broken Beach hai. Reet is just asking.
Only idea.
Only idea. Yeah. We are fully broke over here. Hamare
paas sirf thoda hi paisa bacha hai cash mein. That is US dollars. They are not taking US dollars and they are not taking card also. So we are pretty handicapped on the island. We'll get ATM in Gili Tea or how will we survive?
No, we'll get an ATM here.
To be the one you can trust. I feel so useless 'cause I let you down. I hope there's some way I can make it alright 'cause I know that you deserve much more than this. If you give me one more chance, I swear I'll try my best to always be there. And I want you to know.
At this moment, no one can tell where we should go. Oh, it's coming.
It's really, really beautiful, guys. But please wear comfortable slippers and come. Either rubber slippers or Crocs or sneakers. Because you won't be going in water. You will just be on this area.
These are sharp ones.
Yeah, these are volcanic rocks. So the trek is a little, the walk actually is not trek. This right here is Broken Beach. Yeah, yehi to tha, like a pool. The photos mein dekhe the. Oh my god, so pretty. Imagine going through a boat from here.
Look at the rocks, the waves. Oh.
The corals. This is Broken Beach. कल तो हम सब चीज को ही ब्रोकन बीच बुला रहे थे फिर ये तो कुछ और ही अंदर है कोव के इसे देखिए ये है ब्रोकन बीच इसे देखिए ये है मेरा बॉयफ्रेंड स्टूल पे खड़ा हुआ फोटो लेने के लिए
यू ऑल नो दिस अबाउट रीड बट ही इज वेरी कैमरा शाय ही आल्सो लाइक्स मेकिंग वीडियोस बट विद अदर पीपल इन इट
ब्रोकन बीच पे एक शैक मिल गया जहाँ कार्ड एक्सेप्ट हो रहा है तो जो मिल रहा है हम इधर से लेने वाले तुम क्या फ्रिज खोल के नारियल निकाल रहे हो वो लोग निकालेंगे ले लो तुमको कुछ चाहिए कोको कोला स्प्राइट फैंटा डू यू हैव एनीथिंग टू ईट प्रिंगल्स रीत गेट अ नारियल पानी फॉर मी प्लीज हाय ओह माय गॉडनेस ओह माय गॉड ओह माय गॉड Oh my goodness, I didn't see you only. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're like my faja only. Reed, look at her. Is it a female, male? He? Boy? Boy. He doesn't like you.
Yes, 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 I know. I know, I know, I know you're a good boy. Can I open
yes, please.
Good boy, good boy.
Hi, my baby, oh, Baba, so cute. Look at him, oh my goodness, can we take him? Can I have the cheesy, you want the original or the
cheese? No, I'm good with the cheese.
Cheese? Any other food? Oh, sour cream and onion. Yeah, give me sour cream and onion. Yeah. And that and that. How much card? Ek catch to hai, guys. 3% extra. But, chalega. Something is better than nothing. Done? Perfect. Thank you. कुछ खाने पीने तो मिल गया अभी ये मेरे पास ये कार्ड है ना Forex Plus तो इससे हो जाता है Bye bye baby. Bye bye. Oh, रो रहा है रीत. Bye bye baby. Bye चूचू bye bye. अरे मेरा दिल टूट रहा है तुम जल्दी जल्दी चलो मम्मा उसकी शक्ल I'm taking a naril pani and a broken heart from Broken Beach. Tastes like what?
Tastes like syrup.
Then who told you to try
cup,
this?
Cup syrup. I thought it's going to be good.
Did you ask me? Because I've tried it and I hate it. I didn't even see the Fanta you took. You're going in the wrong direction.
Yeah, don't wish to even tell me.
But the naril pani is too good.
No. One eternity later.
रास्ते देख रहे हो guys. कितनी चढ़ान ढलान है इधर. Nusa Penida is a island but फुल लाइक हिली 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 ऐसा आपको अगर लग रहा है कि आप रेतियों में चलोगे तो वो नहीं है एकदम रॉक्स 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 वाला आइलैंड है तो चप्पल भी कंफर्टेबल और गाड़ी ही लेना बाइक लेने की सोचना भी मत यहाँ पर धस जाओगे इसी में कैसे मतलब कैसे जाएंगे हम इस पे बाइक लेके दिस इज रिमाइंडिंग मी एग्जैक्टली ऑफ मीकोनोस यू नो No, not the sand. The roads in Mykonos are better made, of course. But like this only, very narrow. You can only take one vehicle. So we used to do the bus because it's so expensive to do these private vehicles. You can't afford in Mykonos. Even people with Louis Vuitton used to take the bus only.
Wo... People with Louis Vuitton.
Tabhi mere paas nahi tha.
Haan, toh abhi hai.
Let me focus on my story. Don't cut me. Mykonos roads are also narrow. Very difficult to travel through the island. Santorini is not like that. It's choto, but you can walk. It's pedestrian friendly. Nusa Penida is not pedestrian friendly at all.
Few moments later.
He is giving us 300 abhi loan pe because hamare paas cash nahi hai aur fir baad mein ATM le jayenge humko. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now we have some money in cash, so we can do something.
All right, guys, we've come to Killington Beach. Very, very famous spot in Nusa Penida. Sabhi log jaate hai idhar, to hum bhi ja rahe hai. And then it's 3:30, so then we need lunch probably over here.
Watermelon lime.
Yeah, I'll take the same.
Two watermelon lime. These are made in Bali.
How much?
100.
100.
This is gelato.
Gelato. मतलब गया एक पूरा? एक पूरा गया?
This is your wife?
Girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah.
I think honeymoon here.
Honeymoon for sure. When we get married, for sure we'll come back.
देखो कौन दिख गया हमको मनी चेंजर लेट्स गो कहां से
होस गोइंग टू सी द बीच एंड मे बी देन कम बैक एंड
नो व्हाट इफ इट क्लोजेस इनका चाय टाइम बाय टाइम हुआ हमको रिक्स ही नहीं लेने गए रीच हेलो यूएसडी टू आईडीआर ओके सेम लाइक द एयरपोर्ट फॉरेक्स कार्ड दूं क्या 2000 यूएसडी वो करा दूं
या दैट टू वांट टू गेट रिड ऑफ द कैश
और यू
वांट टू जॉइन अ कीपर
Give all the give that also. क्या करेंगे उसका USD How much IDR?
You will get 1,104,280 रुपया.
1500 in card from only cash. Then सिर्फ उतना है भाई.
Just convert 70 then.
मेरे को लगा ATM plus.
Do you have your wallet? There is more USD there. I only pulled
it out. Yeah, I have.
There's $100 in there as well.
हाँ तो दे दो. नहीं काम में दे दी.
Wait, there's more. Okay.
259,250 रुपया.
So we'll get 42 of those dollars.
How are you so good at this? It blows my mind. I have not figured these people's currency exchange at all, which is why this is happening. Because usually I'll keep a tab on कितना cash कितना card.
42 pieces. Mm-hmm. Okay.
200.
Yeah. Yes, thank you.
And 50, 55, 57, 59,000 and 300 rupiah.
Perfect. Thank you so much. We have money again. I think whenever we are at Manta Ray, अपने साथ Manta Bay, अपने साथ बुरी चीजें.
मानो, you're on a Manta Ray.
Manta Bay is not very lucky for us. We lost the GoPro there and we were broke over there.
I thought to get a Manta Ray tattoo on this.
Never get a Manta Ray tattoo. It's not lucky for us. More variety? Only this much? Shell is really good, Reet. Kab se chahiye tha tumko, le lo.
Should I take a shell or should I have
the beads?
Yeah.
Wear and see what looks good on you.
Bahut chota hai yaar bhai.
Nahi nahi hoga bada. Big. So attractive, Reet. I love it. It's giving Hawaii. Looks really good, na? Just put the dhaga inside. This is only what you wanted since so long. Har jagah hum ja rahe the, he was looking for a jewelry shop. Oh ho, beach boy. Very nice. I love it. वो एक छोटी क्या सुंदर लग रही है उधर. Okay, this is an easier place to walk, Killington.
That is only till the viewpoint.
This is more commercialized, so I think that's why it's. इन्होंने सीमेंट की सीढ़ियाँ बनाई. This is this place.
Do you want to just skip Crystal and go there? Because it is
so pretty. Oh yeah, they are swimming. Yeah, we can do that. I'm game. It's so
are
pretty.
You?
Yeah, for sure.
Let's do it.
So pretty. Come. But we need to inform him. We don't have his number, nothing.
Do we go upstairs and inform him?
That no, I can take Ikitutsu's uska number.
Yeah.
This is this place. We need photos here.
Of course.
Reet wants to go there. And not go to Crystal Bay, which I am game because so pretty and so isolated. Look, they are in the water. Oh, so nice.
Let's go. Actually,
this is this place. I've seen it in everybody's Instagram. I can't believe it.
Okay, so you were expecting me to take pictures of Killington Beach in Broken Beach. Wow.
Guys, this is breathtakingly beautiful. So pretty. We're now walking downwards towards the Killington Beach. This is only the viewpoint. But you realize, right? If we go down, we have to climb up also.
Yeah.
These steps are really steep. I'm not scared now, but the real climb will come when we try to come up from there. Because just see, kitna jana padega beach ke liye. Pura, fir, पूरा नीचे जाके तब ये बीच आएगा. That's why nobody else is going, but my crazy over here wants to take me. So let's go. I'm all up for adventure, but देखे ना कल क्या हुआ adventure करते समय. There are many people over there also. ऐसा नहीं कोई नहीं जा रहा, जा रहे मतलब हम पागल नहीं है. चलो नहीं मैं वही सोच रही थी कि ऐसे सब सोलो हरकतें करके ही कल हम डूबते डूबते बचे हैं. ये चप्पल शरीन ने बोली थी इधर ही फेंक के आने के लिए, वैसे ही होने वाला है.
All that workout that Yash has given, now's the time to test his metal, test her metal actually.
Removed it all, you guys. We are so close to the beach, so close now. Literally इधर है. अभी भी मुझे लोग छोटे-छोटे दिख रहे हैं. मैंने ये निकाल दिए, earrings निकाल दिए, हाथ की jewelry निकाल दी हूँ. I've born my existence. Now we're just going for it. The things Reet makes me do. This is a rock climbing adventure like no other.
Oh yeah, yeah. Here's the moment, people. Finally, after climbing from there, we've reached here. Hey, let's go, come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, come on.
I made it. Below that mountain, oh my god.
How does it feel?
Reet?
How does it feel to be here?
अभी भी शांत हो रही है.
It's too bad she'll never know. Yeah, I can't tell her how I feel. Because she has someone who makes her happy. I'm a ghost in these walls.
We're all messy. We just had one of the best swims. And yeah, that's a big climb now, but
we're gonna it's fun. Do it.
It was fun.
It was a lot of fun. Yeah. We redeemed ourselves. Partially.
I guess we did.
Yeah. 82 kilometers later.
We made it back up. Oh my god, I can't believe I did this. Only you could have convinced me. Oh my god. पता भी नहीं कैसे. But चढ़ना इतना मुश्किल नहीं था जितना उतरना था. I think we have long legs, so we just climbed up. The view in front is insane. पूरी तरीके से सैंड में लथपथ है, मिट्टी वगैरह सब लगी है, but view देखो यार सामने. So breathtakingly beautiful, you guys. It's stunning. The sky is so pretty. The camera won't do it justice. And can you believe hum wahan the? Pura ka pura pahad chada hai. This whole Kellingkin beach is going to be remembered really well. I can't believe I trekked. I'm not a trekker. I don't even go trekking in Maharashtra. And I trekked in Bali. This whole freaking thing. Insane. I'm genuinely so proud of me right now. I'm not used to this kind of travel. So worth it. If you all realized, we didn't eat lunch today. So as soon as we came up, there's this shack. So we're eating here. Finally, after the floating breakfast, this is the first meal of today. Some french fries, some garlic prawns, and some fried noodles. Thank you so much. The food looks good. Very shack-like. Yum, yum. कुछ नहीं तो नूसा पनीर में खाने का मजा आ गया है गाइस. खाना बहुत अच्छा है. वे आज का हाइट भी बहुत अच्छा था.
कुछ नहीं
कुछ नहीं तो नहीं. वी रिडीम्ड आवरसेल्व्स बट वी डेफिनेटली डिड आफ्टर यस्टरडेज बैड इंसिडेंट. टुडे वाज आल्सो रिस्की यार बट वी डिड इट. नो प्रेशर वाज ऑन अस. दैट स्नॉर्केल वाज अ वेरी हाई प्रेशर सिचुएशन. यहां पे सिर्फ हम दोनों थे. आराम से गए, आराम से आए, मजा आ गया. कितने हेल्पफुल होते ना यहां पे लोग.
A little later. The next morning.
It's time to say bye to the beautiful Nusa Penida, and now we're headed to Gili Islands. Gili Chavangan is a different group of islands near Bali. It also comes under the Bali province, I think, but it's not a part of mainland Bali. And I think the major lesson that we learned over here is that hum log ne driver ki responsibility pe chhod diya tha ki you take us for snorkeling, and this driver, our Ubud driver, gave us. So because our Ubud driver was good, hum log ne is driver pe bhi trust kiya, and he took us to some very shady snorkeling shop that was literally only 2,500 rupees. And I realized online check karne ke baad ke online packages are much cheaper for snorkeling, and online aap reviews check kar sakte ho, right? Like hum log ne Airbnb experiences pe check kiya, aur itne acche reviews wale snorkeling tours the where the guide is with you, he takes care of you, they don't rush through it, and they allow you to nicely see everything. This was a very 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 rushed process, plus the driver ate a lot of our money. He double charged us to what normally would have been the cost for snorkeling, so we really got scammed in that department of snorkeling. And unfortunately also ended up losing our GoPro because the guide was so jaldi 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 karo, or you know, humko kisi ne bhi guide nahi kiya in snorkeling department. So whenever you're doing these water activities, don't just leave it on your guide or your driver or your tour guide to just book something for you. Try to always look up reviews of real people online and book an experience. Next in Gili Tea also we are going snorkeling, and over there we have booked something via Airbnb experiences because we saw a lot of reviews and we didn't want to take a chance. We booked a private tour with a 4.9 rating, so inshallah that'll be good. We're going into Gili with that mindset that humko abhi acche se snorkel karna hai. Yesterday after we went to the ocean, Kelingan ka beach was so nice. We once again fell in love with the ocean because the snorkel experience definitely traumatized us. So kal jab hum dono khali beach pe gaye, or you know, we just crashed into the waves and swam with the waves, that love for the ocean once again came back because we don't want to be scared of something we love so much. So two big takeaways from this vlog is always read your reviews online. Don't leave it on your drivers to book experiences for you. And second is don't rent a bike in Nusa Penida. Not that useful. Sirf hamara Airbnb aise raston pe nahi tha. Pura ka pura Nusa Penida mein raste are ubad khabad. You'll have a very tough time riding a bike. So make sure you're doing a private car and coming and doing your experience. The cars cost you anyway, like a full day trip costs you anywhere between 700k, which in Indian rupees it comes out to be 3,500 for the entire day you have a car with you, and it'll take you wherever you want. So that you can ask your Airbnb host and they'll do it for you, or there are cars literally everywhere. So wo aapka Airbnb host hi aapke liye kar dega. This Airbnb was definitely such a hit. It was such a nice place. Humko laga ye tent hai jungle ke beech mein, bahut sare machhar aayenge, alag alag cheeze aayegi, but bilkul kuch bhi nahi. In fact it's so secluded, so private and so pretty also at the same time. We've had one of the best sleeps also in this Airbnb because we got to really relax and rewind. And Gili Tea will be a lot more of that. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't worry, a big thumbs up. We're all packed in the back and we'll see you in the next one. For today's video, Sarsko Shorod goes to Shajia Fatima. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sarsko Shorod, you know what to do. Hit subscribe button, bell icon right next to it. Also, comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and chance part for my next video, Sara Squad Shorod. I'll see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.